A high-speed chase from Stockton to Lodi came to a crashing end, putting two people in jail. Officers say that they saw one of the suspects fire into a home and a car near Wadman Road in Stockton. The suspects then took off, crashing after a chase on Victor Road in Lodi. Two people were arrested, 25-year-old Angelo Zamora and 23-year-old Leticia Arega. No one in that home was injured.